Skokna. Well, let it go to Jackson. A three is good.
Coming in shooting 52% from the field. That's the eighth best mark in America. Jackson lines up in a
tempo game. That's when it makes it even tougher on your transition defense.
That is a four-point game as we near the 14-minute mark. This man is hot. This man keeps.
The point is that, like you said, while they're a little bit undermanned, they.
Go. They rallied to get the NCAA tournament. One Arch Madness.
Richardson into Jackson. Fade away over Pippen is good.
Points. Can they focus? Calm down. Execute.
Custer runs into a wall. Here's Jackson for three. And it rattles in.
A timeout. And 7 years ago, he would call the first timeout.
For the Valley, with the great balance that we had?
Well, I think it's getting tougher. The scheduling becomes more of an issue.
Trying to find some space. Here's the hot hand. Strong take. Are you kidding?
Richardson setting things up for Loyola out of the break. Andre Jackson drives and
that Coach White wants to see him. If that's what you're going to give, you're going to be off the bench.
Look at that.
Weber has been there. He's one of the few in this circuit who has been to this level. Jackson, yes.
Oh, lazy inbounds pass there, stolen.
That's a, seen it all now.
And a hammer.
Down low.
Defense, because you've seen some outstanding plays on offense.
Jackson. 3.5 minutes of the first half. Ingram finds Jackson. It's going to work again. A couple of pump fakes.
Finding people, get rid of the ball quickly.
Jackson around Wagner.
Feed inside Jackson. Boy, is he trying to find a guard. Boy, Loyola looks out of sync right now, especially without Custer. Three to shoot. That man never at his.
Darius Avery, number 10 in the game. Jackson. What an.
There's Ingram, still scoreless for Loyola. Lob up for Jackson. Jackson. Seen in the Porter Moser era. You know, the Ramblers have had excellent
connect.
Satterwhite can pass. He can really pass.
And he's got the mismatch down to Jackson, who steps his way around.
Very nice.
14 points now from the Glen. Andre Jackson, the turn.
From the field in the second half. Down low, it goes to Jackson, trying to work on Wiley. Turns and scores.
Away the paint. The dribble drives have not been available. Face up, Jackson. That's he, number four, with the ball. He can tee it up.
So can Jackson. He's feeling it. Spins in the lane. And
returning his left ankle earlier in the half. Staying on the floor. Showing some toughness. Jackson. Shooter on the season.
Jackson. Master.